I do not watch Premier League, but the only team that I've ever kind of sort of supported was Watford, which is crazy.
Poor guy.
Because have you ever watched, there's a movie with a U.S. soccer player named Jay Demerit, and it's called Rise and Shine. And it was like, he was like, I'm going to go play soccer in England no matter what it takes. So he really went knocking around on their doors to try out, and he got a spot on Watford.
Typical Watford geezer.